not too sure what route I want to go, but I think since I've come out, the wind's dictated that. So yeah, I'm going to cycle along Glasgow Road cycle path that's been added to this recently. It's pretty cool. And then, two mains actually. I'll probably head up towards the canal down the River Kelvin. If it's too busy, I'll just bail out somewhere. But aim to head down towards the River Clyde Transport Museum and then take it for there. Quite watch when the sun's this low. People can't see you. Yeah, I've decided I'm gonna head down to the River Kelvin and see how I got on there. I'll just take me off the roads. Customary lap at the Transport Museum, and then I'm heading back along. Good wee stretch this as well, you can usually get a wee burst.
go this way, it's a bit quieter. Usually quite busy down at that front of the water.
So it's been a decent bit of exercise, just good to kind of get out in the middle of January. And you can't stay in when it's a day like this. It's just too nice. You don't get much sun like this in January, so although it's freezing, it's definitely worth getting out in the middle of the day just to get a wee bit of that winter sun. Forward to getting into the house, but I'll stay out for a wee bit longer because plenty more that I want to see. Towards the People's Palace Museum and Winter Gardens. I think I'll probably stop it here. But it's been quite a good day. I've enjoyed it.